We only prayed, we always ask one question, who is God? Where is God when we were in the camps?
Happened. I'm a witness to this tragic story of man's inhumanity to man.
That was a horrifying experience in a way. They didn't want to, nobody wanted to hear it. So after the first attempt, we never spoke to outside. Thank you.